anyone other than the person who bought the disc was doing it illegally.